to add a background image to your audiogram or full episode, click the gray Add Background Image button on the left side of the customization screen. Select your file from your computer and hit Open. Adjust what part of your image is shown by clicking and dragging the image within the box. To adjust the crop size, click and drag one of the four corners of the blue box in our app. Perfect. Click Crop and preview your background image to the right.